Jets defense keeps it in. Dylan, long shot. Jarry, it's loose behind him. Still loose. Unable to find it as Malkin and get it away from danger, but that was close. Asamon chasing it down and behind the net. Gustafson in there as well. It'll be Gustafson who comes away with the puck. Leads it back towards Morrissey at the point. Shot towards goal. Jarry the save. Gensel chases him. Loose puck in front. Gensel banging away at it. Right through the blue ice. Now Pittsburgh gets control. Pettersson down low. Raquel looking for Gensel. Across for Crosby. And he just couldn't tap it home. Sandberg will start it to Schmidt. Has Connor up ahead. Shifley streaking through the neutral zone. Takes the puck. Mark Shifley feeds it. Gagne got a weak backhand. Stopped by Jarry. Game 999 in his career for Evgeny Malkin. We'll play number 1,000 tomorrow when Pittsburgh heads to Chicago. Is a long shot from Ruda. Kicked aside. Big rebound came out off of Hellebuck.
To be on the hunt, to make sure they get to the net front in between the dots to make those opportunities count.
Well, a face-off that was won by Lowry right back onto his goaltender Hellebuck, and he had to be careful with it and pounce on the rebound. Shifley will come in and take the draw. He loses it though. Here's Letang walking in and able to squeeze that up on the blocking arm is Hellebuck, and he'll hang on. They'll re-rack it and do it all over again. Might have had a step on Hellebuck. Dubois back the other way. Drops Toninato. And his shot stopped by Jarry. He'll hang on. Connor. Capobianco on the other side moving in. Moves back to the point to Gagne. He's shot wide. Looking for the tip from Shifley. Connor's got it at the point. Just acknowledged for his 400th career game he's playing in, Kyle Connor. And Luke Dubois turns towards that, sees it across. Morrissey was jumping in. His shot stopped by Jarry.
Watch as Dubois holds onto the puck, baiting the defender to come to him all along, buying time. He looks over the corner of his eye. He sees Morrissey jump down.
And now Gensel chases it down with Crosby in front. He played it around the net instead, and that'll give Johnson Fialbi a chance to get this puck out for Winnipeg. He feeds it to Lowry. Lowry with Asamon. His shot, rebound came out. And Lowry was headed to the net but couldn't find it. Malkin weaving his way through center. Gains the line. Zucker with a shot. Hellebuck to save.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see the matchup and what Bonus decides to do. If he's happy with, if they're able to play and get opportunities playing down in the offensive zone, that's what exactly what they want to do.
Here's a giveaway. It's Crosby to the net, and he tried to go short side on Hellebuck. That was stopped. Raquel in the corner.
To a great start, and that's exactly what he does here. Steals the puck, tries to go to the short.
Zucker turns. They played it back towards Pettersson. Near side is Letang. Long shot off of Hellebuck. Here's a two-on-one. Malkin with Rust. Evgeny Malkin, the shot blocker save made by Hellebuck. Here's Malkin again. A shot stopped by Hellebuck. Malkin centers, and Perfetti will just play it to the boards. Evgeny Malkin is starting to get going as Wheeler carries it in. Drops for Perfetti in front and wide. Didn't get much on it. And Tristan Jarry able to handle it and poke it away. Comes around to the near side. And Connor will keep it alive for Schmidt. Back to Connor. Kyle Connor couldn't get the backhand away. And now Evgeny Malkin will corral it. Sidney Crosby with his 1,430 points. It's 17th in the all-time NHL scoring list. The next guy on the list, 17 points ahead, or 27 points ahead, sorry, is Teemu Selänne. We'll grab it. Back to the point. Joseph across the line. Petrie, long shot. The rebound came out. And Paling found it through the skates of Gagne. And Hellebuck made a great save.
In the front of the net, it goes bouncing right into the hands of the Pittsburgh Penguins, McGinn. And he does a nice job just sweeping that through the defenseman. But Hellebuck still holds his ground.
Last season, his most points in an NHL season. He's been even better this year, leading a stacked and talented Jets team in scoring. Way to turn tragedy into triumph, guys.
It's taken some time, but I think this is who he is as a player. And offensively, it hasn't sacrificed his defensive game.
Here's a chance and a goal! And it's Jason Zucker who's got it on the pass from Evgeny Malkin. And the Penguins open the scoring 53 seconds into this third period.
Watch here, quick up by Petrie. A nice little tip play over a give and go from Malkin to Zucker. That quick up right there by Petrie catches everybody off guard. I love the way that Zucker lays it off to Malkin, opens himself up for the shot. You know that Hellebuck had to line himself up for Malkin.
Benalainen will carry it in for the Jets now. Weak shot on goal, got the rebound himself. And still has it, Benalainen back to point. Dillon, a shot, that one almost got by Jarry. Dove back to keep it out.
Watch here, great job getting low to high, not dusting it off, getting pucks to the net. And that ends up with an opportunity and a great position there by Lowry trying to find that puck. Jarry finally finds it.
And it's Benalainen who'll come up with it. Looking back towards the point. Kept in, long shot, rebound in front. Lowry trying to find it. Jarry able to paddle that away.
Holding on to pucks, low to high, a great tip. Net front, Jarry does a nice job. Once again, the fight that one off goes off the hand of Lowry.
But again, the Jets were changing, and so Letang will get this puck ahead off of Rust and into the Winnipeg zone. Rust on it first, center net front, and a stop by Hellebuck. Off the backhand by Evgeny Malkin. Malkin the opportunity in his 999th game. Now Hellebuck heads to the bench. Stopped and hesitated. And now we'll play it himself. Look out, gave it away to Crosby. Out front, Rust scores! Connor Hellebuck was caught in no man's land out towards the bench. And then couldn't play it away from the Pittsburgh offense.
Yeah, a real unfortunate play here as Hellebuck's trying to get to the bench, as you mentioned. Slides it over to Rust, who ends up making no mistake one time out to the back of the net. Tough situation here for Hellebuck. Trying to get to the bench, they add the extra guy.
He had an available option to go back around the net. In the faceoff dot, and the Pittsburgh Penguins control this draw. Jumping up Pionk to keep it alive. A shot from Pionk. Rebound came out off of Scheifele and just wide. And Crosby will win the draw. Wheeler steps in quickly, though. Tried to center and hit the back of the goal. Wheeler now he centers this puck. It'll be Sidney Crosby who comes up with it. He'll just lift it out to center. Rust will skate to it. He's got Gensel in front. And the empty net goal will seal it with 3.5 seconds remaining.
And watch this, wins the faceoff. They protect the house, protect the front of the net. They win the battle in the net front. They get the clear. Watch here, Crosby under duress, puts it to an area. It's not an icing. Rust hunts it down, slides it over to Gensel, and they get the empty netter.
And so time will wind down. Shots were 32 apiece, but Tristan Jarry has his first shutout since February 26th.